And you can see the pull hose we pulled a second ago. There, that was a nice short print for Eric. We saw out of update. What's up, Christopher F? Good to see you, man. Yeah, he pulled that pull hose. I'm going to load up another box of update. The Phillies are going off of the board here in Chrome. Yeah, it's pretty nice, man, having a pull hose short print like that. Not bad at all. Those are pretty rare. So if you're interested in doing some pack rips and an update, here's a link to Update Baseball. Instant pack rip. And you know, you guys could also do the pack plucker, where for $17.50, there are 10 total spots at $17.50. And one person is going to get four packs if your name comes up number one on the random. And out of the 10 owners, we just ran in the 10 owner names and then see which number you get. If you're number two, you get four packs. If your name's number three, you get and on down the line. And then the silver pack gets random. So it's risky. You know, you want your name to be up near the top. But it's exciting as well. And of course, the biggest hit could come from one pack. But, yeah, we have the pack plucker. That's just another way to enjoy some of the pack ripping. You can get in there or anything around here and hit big.